how do we put this exercise into practice? What we can do, we can take a chord progression and we can use the same rhythm and play over the chords, just like we did the C chord. It goes like this. If you make mistakes, don't worry about it. Everybody makes mistakes. If the exercise is too easy, then you're not learning.